not right today. Why am I so uptight today? Paranoia is all I got left. I don't know what stressed me first and how the pressure was fed, but I know just what it feels like to have a voice in the back of my head. Like a face that I hold inside, a face that awakes when I close my eyes, a face that I watch every time I lie, a face that laughs every time I fall. It watches everything. See, I know that when it's time to sink or swim, and the face inside is hearing me right underneath my skin.
Yes, I got paranoia.
Paranoid, looking over my back. It's like a whirlwind inside of my head.